one of those. I'm excited because we're literally, you're the first group that we're taking to Dallas, 20, which is where we're going.
We call it kettle sour. We put a souring agent that sours it up. It's on blackberries.
Malt we're going to put into it. Comes up over the, through the auger. Into the mash tub. Now, when we first started in here, we didn't have the auger, so we were filling up 5-gallon buckets 30 or 40 at a time.